Thank you. Thank you. before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. So up to the housetop the coursers they flew, with a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a sound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. Thank you.
Thank you.